done.
Well,
you get that too.
Well,
where did you spend Christmas Day?
All right.
Did you spend Christmas Day in jail?
Well,
but Brother Jones, where did you spend Christmas Day?
All in jail, but it wasn't in the state.
Wasn't in the state.
Yes.
I'm not talking about the state. I'm talking about the jailhouse. Jailhouse is in some state.
Well,
yes, it is.
Did you spend Christmas Day in jail? In jail.
Christmas lights and a Christmas tree. They're coming in with food. It's the Christmas party, you see. The club don't look like it's all of that, but in a few minutes, y'all, it's gonna be jam-packed.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
If the hole in the wall, if the hole in the wall, y'all, that's what it's like now.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like,
y'all. Christmas time.
Christmas time.
The hole in the wall.
The hole in the wall. Oh, yeah. Most people in here tonight party here throughout the year, forgetting all of their troubles, drinking down some Christmas cheer. No need to impress. That's why they come here. Let your hair all the way down, 'cause Christmas comes but once a year.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
If the hole in the wall,
in the wall,
if the hole in the wall, y'all, that's what it's like now.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like, y'all.
Christmas time.
Christmas time.
If the hole in the wall,
the hole in the wall. Oh yeah. That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
If the hole in the wall,
in the wall,
if the hole in the wall, y'all, that's what it's like now.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like,
at
y'all.
At Christmas time.
At Christmas time.
If the hole in the wall,
if the hole in the wall, oh yeah.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like, y'all.
At Christmas time.
Christmas time.
If the hole in the wall,
if the hole in the wall, oh yeah. That's when it's like
at Christmas time.
At Christmas time.
In the hole in the wall.
In the hole in the wall. Do you wanna go now?
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
At Christmas time.
In the hole in the wall.
Oh, they have a good time up in the hole in the wall at Christmas, y'all.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
Oh yeah.
In the hole in the wall.
Christmas lights and a Christmas tree. They're coming in with food tonight, y'all. It's the Christmas party, you see. The club don't look like it's all of that, but in a few minutes, y'all, it's gonna be jam-packed. Come on!
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like, y'all.
At Christmas time.
It's a hole in the wall.
In the wall.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
There's a hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall.
Some of y'all know what I'm talking about out there. Yeah, 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 yeah.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
There's a hole in the wall.
Hole in the wall.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
That's what it's like.
That's what it's like
at Christmas time.
Christmas time.
At Christmas time.
In the hole in the wall.
what it's like
at Christmas time.
That's what it's like
at the hole in the wall.
I'm gonna spend my Christmas at the hole in the wall, y'all.
That's what it's like.
Come on.
Yeah, Christmas time and hole-in-the-wall Christmas. That's Mel Waiters on the Root and Roots show. And by the way, yeah, there was a hole-in-the-wall place in Denver called the at the end of York Street. For those folks in Denver, they know what I'm talking about. And it's long gone, but it was at the end of the railroad tracks on York Street. And it was a hole-in-the-wall. And they used to have like tons of chicken in the window. And I remember me and my buddy went there. In fact, I went there a couple of times once with my buddy, was a girlfriend, to this place. And it was a hole in the wall. And they had chicken piled up in the window, on tables in there, liquor and all that. And I don't drink, I don't eat chicken and all. But it was a interesting place, just very interesting. And I know there's still some holes and walls out there. I think Mr. A's is still around in Denver. And there's some. All over the world is a hole in one. And I tell you, in Thailand, they got tons of them. Although they've had to shut down a lot of them because of the pandemic. But yeah, you can, in fact, they have holes in walls like every other street in some place, in some provinces in Thailand. But that's another story. But anyway, before that, the hole in the wall, you don't want this happening to you, but you don't want a reverend, anyone telling you, as a Reverend J.M. Gates said, he didn't want you to spend Christmas in jail. He's asking, did you spend Christmas in jail? And before that, we did Leroy Carr and Christmas in Jail. And then we started to set off with the students and their version of Christmas in Jail. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do that all or anytime. But we're going to get to more music here. And I think we'll do Miss Jody and that classic Christmas song you always wait to hear, Humpin' Santa. So let's hear that on the Root and Root Show.
And Santa is on his way. Well, he makes his rounds about this time every year, bringing lots of lonely women all kind of fun and cheer. Yes, he does. Well, he's got a style of loving, and he don't take long. No, he don't. Before relax yourself, I got your cookies and milk. I know you brought the toys for us to play. Ooh, I can't wait. Take your shoes off, sit yourself down, we can play all day. What you got in your bag, Santa? Let me see what you brought for me. Ooh, I like this one. We gon' really have fun, but we need some batteries. Yeah, come on, Santa, we ain't got no time to waste. Let's get the show on the road before you can go. But don't forget to wash your face. Juicy little Santa. You don't need no book. I'ma guide you through. I'ma show you just what to do. Juicy little Santa. You don't need no book. I'ma guide you through. I'ma show you just what to do. Cause I like this feeling, keep doing what you're doing, cause the tick don't stop. Don't put a rush on it, we got plenty of time. Because the night is young, we gon' really have fun. Ooh, baby, you're blowing my mind. Keep rocking me, Santa. I trimmed this tree for you. I hope you like it.
back on the feelings and the fixing that I did, cause I did it just for you. Ooh, I'm so pleased with my gifts and it was all that I thought it would be. We can do this again the same time next year. I'll be waiting patiently. Juicy little Santa, you don't need no book. I'ma guide you through. I'ma show you just what to do. Santa, you don't need no book. I'ma guide you through. I'ma show you just what to do. Guide you through. I'ma show you just what to do. Juicy little Santa, you don't need no book. I'ma guide you through. I'ma show you just what to do. Yeah, Santa. Sit back.
Get up from there, woman.
For what? Without a child and a chicken on the yard? Woke up Christmas morning when I do get